you makes me laugh. But all your eyes get so red. And what the hell is on Joey's head? This is where I grew up. I think the prison owner fixed it up. I never knew he ever went without. The second floor is hard for sneaking up. And this is where I went to school. Most of the time I've better things to do. Criminal record says I've broken twice. I must have done it half a dozen times. I wonder if it's too late. Should I go back and try to graduate? Life's better now than it was back then. If I was them, I wouldn't let me in. Oh, 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 God. Somebody went burning down. We used to listen to the radio and sing along with every song we know. We said someday we'd find out how it feels to sing to more than just a steering wheel. Kim's the first girl I kissed. I was so nervous that I nearly missed. She's had a couple of kids since then. I haven't seen her since God knows when.
Beautiful people. toast, raising up two kids so old. Can't afford no fitness coach. She was going to California the year her mama got sick, so she hung around to do what she could. Had the first one and that was it. And her mom passed on, but she still goes by the old folks' home just to sit a while and bring a smile. They're just family, friends, and neighbors doing what they've always done. Loving fathers, loving daughters, loving mothers, loving sons. They gather around old glory, around the tables and the steeples. The beautiful people. The beautiful people. A wrinkled old man wearing medals that he earned on Omaha Beach, saying goodbye to a grandson who was killed outside the creek. They gather around old glory out behind the steeple. The beautiful people. The beautiful people. The beautiful people. Man, they're beautiful people.
Disappeared out.